I'm Martha Johnson, and I teach three levels of acrylic painting, beginner, intermediate, and contemporary, which we consider sort of an advanced class. I also teach beginner drawing, which for the uninitiated, that's a great way to get going with things. I think it is a remarkable facility. You know, here in the center of the city, in a building that has always revolved around, past it being a single family home, it has revolved around creativity. And what a pleasure to work here. I love my students. It's a good balance for me in that I can get into a little bit of a pit if left on my own too long. So it's a wonderful thing to be able to be talking about what you know, the only thing I do know. And one of the things I like to say with regards to students, you know, if they pursue this seriously, that you're going to find you've maybe got 1, 2, 3, 4 sort of modes of working. Lots of folks like to work, you know, maybe something not quite so highly realistic, a little more group of seven-ish, let's say. I had a friend who was a writer who used to say, to be a writer, you put your bum in the chair, and this is an old expression, and your fingers on the typewriter keys. So, sure, I guess it's not that you have to be in the mood, but you have to do the work. I'm lucky enough to have my studio in my house in the basement, so I don't require natural light, though I do paint out of doors a lot in the summertime. I really enjoy that practice. But the big works and the studio works can happen at any time. And, you know, I'm lucky enough to be somebody who falls asleep easily, so I can sleep for a few hours, get up and work, and then go back to sleep and feel that I've done some work. Whether it's good or not, I don't know. I would say for myself, maybe 4 or 5 modes of working. Love working on Mylar, and at this point, that's what I do sort of in oil or in caustic, waxy. And I'm kind of a history painter. I love landscape, and I still love working with the figure. I work with a woman named Julie McMeekin, and she works as a dealer for me, and it's going to be at her space in Toronto, which is in the Laird Eglinton area, and the show's in the middle of September. I think we've got the opening date to be the September the 20th. I think it's a responsibility in the community to understand that if you don't have culture, you don't have anything. And you know, funding can just be, you know, go to a local art crawl, buy work from a local artist. Do you really need to go to HomeSense? You know, look in your neighborhood. And that's the best way maybe to fund artists, is buy their work locally. Okay, I'm Martha Johnson, I'm a visual artist. I draw, I paint in acrylic, and I sculpt using found materials and wire.